Mr. Serac would like a word.
You've always been one of our most loyal allies, Martin. So I was surprised to hear the breach came from this location.
Let me look into it.
Of course, you understand we must keep our friends close until we know who's to blame.
But I know exactly who's to blame.
Who?
Me.